hard a little bit if he needs to. Kind of a tight area there.
Okay, are we the red one?
Yes.
Okay, because I've got to do silver, so. No, GL, red. Okay, there it is. All right, well, let me take a look at it. And it says, if I'm remembering correctly, you don't have keys for it?
No, I took it to a mechanic to have it repaired. And he damaged it worse, tore all the ignition out, hot wired it, lost the key, used my tires.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, hi, took my money.
How are you?
Hi.
So I gave up.
The little ones, too.
We can probably move that bird bath out of the way if you need to go into the lawn. That's all right, isn't it?
Actually, I probably just come this way, go out that way with it.
All the way over works.
Okay.
They said they straightened the frame, but it doesn't. I don't know what they did. They tore a bunch of stuff off and told me the windshield was going in one day, but never did.
All right.
He's
a jerk. Is the steering wheel free at least, or?
I believe so. Oh,
nope.
Crap. No, it's not.
Okay. That's a little more work, but.
Yeah, I know that when my husband put it here, he kind of drags. You drag it.
Alright. Yeah. We got forklifts to take it off, so that makes it easy.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I don't think it's going to damage it.
No.
Alright. I did that myself.
All right, let me get in off the street here and.
Okay, I'll get out of your way.
Like this one, that one?
I don't think so. I think it'll be all right. Just watch out for the little ones here.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So, I'm not sure if this is what Copart was expecting, but that's all right. I just don't do it. Get this out of the way. I didn't look at the footage from yesterday, so I'm hoping that this camera's in a good spot. It's got hooks on it, or eyes, or whatever you want to call them, and it's got plenty of wasps too. That's going to be fun. unlocked the doors yet. way into there, of course. Oops, sorry.
Get it.
Fun. Lost right where you're trying to work. Deal with it so much and then the heck with it. Really doesn't matter. Took him out there. get the front ratchet tie downs for this. Or binders, one of the two. For the ratchets. Ready. I think we're ready. All right, guys, so that's one. And then we got another one to pick up in Corvallis, I believe. To pick up a Prius. Everybody's favorite car. They said it didn't move, but it's got a, it's like a front brake locked up. We'll find out if it's front or not here in a minute. Whether I have to dolly it or not. There. Nope. I like having the camera in the center. It wasn't on the center at the on the wrecker, so it was harder to line it up. This in here so I don't lose it or wreck it or break it or anything else. This brake here that's locked up, I think. We'll find out when I pick it up if it'll move. Drop your airbags when you use your wheel lift. Seems like it would make the angle a little bit different. Up a little bit so the grain isn't so bad. just for the record, it helps if you take the brake off. I can move. No problem. I gotta throw dollies on this thing, so it's gonna be a couple minutes, so I'll just move up over there. No problem. Chop one. There we go. And I still forgot my keys over there. Freaking idiot. Still not used to it yet. Are you kidding me? Get the stinking car. This length will work for a Prius too. Thank you.
If I can get those both inside or not.
That's good in the ditch. That's plenty of distance away from the car, and the bar hits the car. That's even better, guys. Wow. Yep, that's definitely the wheel that's. Wheel that's seized up. Both of them might be seized up. Parking brake might not be disengaging. I've used these dollies twice, and both times the ratchet straps that I've used have fallen off. So either there's an issue with the dolly, because I used two different straps on it, this one that came with it, and then my Rhino ones. Have it tight enough last time. I don't know. Guess we'll find out on this trip, huh? The problem is I can't see these dollies. Come on. Thank you. should be, because this side I put them, the ratchet in the back, and that side the ratchet's in the front. I'd be surprised if that was the reasoning behind it. But I've seen dumber things. Shifted, going around some corners. I don't think it's going anywhere. All right, guys, so we are loaded. Grab me a picture. And we'll be on our way. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys are having a good week. And we'll see you at the drop. Anybody before? Alrighty, guys, and there's two more done. I hope you guys are having a great day, and we will catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching, subscribing, liking, and sharing. There we go. It does mean a lot to me, and I hope you guys are doing well, enjoying the good weather if you've got it. So, till next time, guys. Take care.